Assalam alaikum. Today we are going to discuss about the story of the farmer and the snake. Once upon a time, on a cold morning, a farmer was going to plough his fields. On his way, he saw a snake that was almost frozen. With intense cold, he took pity on it and carried it home in a basket. He placed it near the fire. The farmer's children gathered around it. After a few minutes, the snake got new life and began to move. All of a sudden, it rushed at one of the children. but the farmer killed it before it could. Bite the boy. The moral of the story is, nature cannot change. Kudrat kabhi bhi nahi badalti. And the second part of the moral is, nip the evil in the bud. Ke burai jab paida hi na ho, usse pehle hi burai ko khatam kar de. So, I hope you got it. Best of luck. Allah Hafiz.